With Kingdom Hearts 3 getting closer and closer, I feel like they're going down the wrong path. I feel like the path they chose for Kingdom Hearts 3 right now, with what I have been reading, I feel like Kingdom Hearts 3 is going down the wrong path, guys. And what path am I talking about? I'm talking about DLCs. I'm talking about the potential of DLC worlds coming to Kingdom Hearts 3, okay? I feel like that's the wrong idea. I feel like that's such a bad route to do for Kingdom Hearts, okay? Kingdom Hearts does not need DLCs. And what I'm seeing is, I'm seeing a pattern with these developers saying that they could release an incomplete game and just add DLCs to finish it. I'm seeing that trend. And I hope Square Enix doesn't do that trend, but I'm seeing that trend. I'm seeing that trend a lot with a lot of developers and with a lot of games. So I really hope Kingdom Hearts 3 doesn't go down that same route. But let's really read a quote here. And it says, "I don't think we'll be keeping any world secret until the game is released. Nowadays, games can add content after the fact through DLC, so there's no need to hide any worlds. Nothing is set in stone, and I'm afraid we can't go into details, but I have told the team, just be prepared to be able to accommodate for DLCs. It's not confirming, it's not denying, but it seems like they are making preparations for DLCs." Why, Square Enix? Why are you doing this? I mean, okay, I understand. Kingdom Hearts 2 had a lot of worlds. Not all of them were great. You know, I think the Lion King world was a little iffy. And of course, the Little Mermaid world served no purpose whatsoever. So I could understand them, you know, removing some worlds so that way that they could focus on the good ones and focus on adding more content to actually those worlds so that way that they could progress the story. I understand that. But DLCs, what can they add to Kingdom Hearts that would make it great? Additional worlds? I mean, I don't see that. I don't see additional worlds being a good thing, especially if they don't progress the storyline. And if they use DLC worlds to progress the storyline, then it's pretty much them making an incomplete game. So I don't see anywhere of DLCs being good. Additional Keyblades maybe, but yet Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2, additional Keyblades were part of the game, where basically each world, once you beat it, they will give you a Keyblade, or basically you make your own Keyblades by actually synthesizing. So I can see additional Keyblades, but that will kind of be a waste because you could just add that inside the game. I mean, extra clothes, who would really pay for cosmetics, you know, especially with a game like Kingdom Hearts? So the only thing I can really see is DLC worlds, but at the same time, I don't see that working either because it will make the game feel incomplete and it will make the consumer feel like they have to buy DLCs to finish the game, and that shouldn't be how DLC is, which is pretty much the norm now because a lot of DLC contents are pretty much finishing a broken game, but I don't see it working, Square Enix. Just make a complete Kingdom Hearts game. Don't need DLC, don't want DLC. Make a complete Kingdom Hearts game. So once again, guys, do you think Square Enix is right? Do you think Kingdom Hearts 3 should get DLCs? Do you think Kingdom Hearts 3 shouldn't get DLCs? That's what the comment section are for, guys. Comment below. This is crazy. We're getting closer and closer to Kingdom Hearts 3. Hopefully, Square Enix will keep up with their date and actually release it in 2018. Hopefully, but, you know, we could all wait. So yes for DLCs, no for DLCs. And once again, guys, have an awesome day.